One can lonely me, tell on lower.
Only you have the water of satisfaction.
One wala roy. A de la roy.
We've come this morning.
There were lono. Omo Beni eti kanga.
You know that woman by the well side.
Ofe kwami tiara.
Wanted to fetch water.
Shubo olipe.
But you see.
O need you me tell on.
She need a water of satisfaction.
O de lo joko mi.
And you sat there for her.
She lo ba nbe.
She met you there.
O fe yanju oro re lojo.
Want to settle her case that very day.
Ojo yen lo oro aye re yanju.
And that very day you settle her case.
O ti joko si bi ide wa.
You been sitting here for us.
O mo orichirisi nkan ta gbe sokan de bi laaro yi.
Diverse thing.
Iwo to wa lori aga to wa lori ijoko.
You that sit on
laaro yi. Te wa lorun.
Amen.
This morning.
Loruko Jesu te wa lorun.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
A fa yo pada lole.
Amen.
Rejoicing.
Ni oruko Jesu ni mo gba adura.
Together, Jesus, bigger than anything. God is bigger than any mountain. I cannot ever see. You can never have a purpose. Bigger than all of this. God is bigger than any mountain. We get out of the clouds. We get out of anything. God is bigger than any mountain. I get out of the clouds.
You will break out into praises and sing for joy.
You
see, part of my series for year 2020. In fact, it was the last minute that I have to change this. This is what I had in mind for the first Sunday of the year, but it was changed about 48 hours.
Oh, Timoni Lokan gan fun ojo isimi akoko gan leleyi sugbon bi wakati bi melo kan si akoko yen ni mo yi pada.
I repeat,
what you saw,
you will sing, you will break out into praises and sing for joy.
Four
points. I will deal with one this morning. Why will you break out into praises and sing for joy? Reason number one. He has announced his victory and showed the world he can do it. He has announced his victory and showed the world he can do it. And he will do your own.
Amen.
He can do it.
Amen.
Say it out. He can do it.
He can.
You can do it.
Amen.
Number two.
Ekeji.
His mighty hand that brought victory. We give you victory. That's not for today.
Three.
A book of remembrance has been opened and it is your turn.
Amen.
I'm giving you why you will break out into praises and sing for joy.
And when you
a book of remembrance has been opened. And it is your turn. Give you his attention now that is attending to the whole world.
Olorun akiyesi oni sisiyi to nkiyesi gbogbo agbaye.
God is attending to the whole world.
Olorun kiyesi gbogbo agbaye lowo lowo.
He will attend to you.
Akiyesi iwo na.
Say amen to that.
Amen.
Amen.
For today,
fun aro yi,
the whole message is taken from Psalm 98. I'm using New Living Translation. I will combine it with the message when the time comes. But you will break out into praises. Verse 4. Psalm 98, verse 4.
Shout to the Lord.
Shout to the Lord.
All the earth. Break out in praise and sing for joy.
Tell yourself, I will break out in praises and sing for joy.
I will break out in praises and sing for joy.
I will break out into praises and sing for joy.
Maya pusi ori ni atope ni wa ni oluwa.
Let's
say that on our feet.
Maya pusi ori ni
I will break.
Ma fi ọpẹ si Oluwa.
And sing praises unto the Lord.
Ma bu si orin ọpẹ ma kọrin.
I will break into praise.
Ese kẹrin pere.
Ẹho ìhó ayọ̀ sí Olúwa gbogbo ayé. Ẹho yé ẹyọ̀ kí ẹ sì máa kọrin.
Ọ̀rọ̀ mi ajá sáyọ̀.
My prayers
will result into joy. Ìdí ẹ̀ ni pé
wọ́n náà
nìkan ni gba ìyìn gba ogo gba ìyìn
gba ìyìn gba ìyìn gba ìyìn
gba gba ìyìn gba ogo gba ìyìn olúwa
gba ìyìn gba ogo gba ìyìn olúwa gba ìyìn gba ogo Jésù olúwa wa gba ìyìn gba ogo Jésù.
Because of my time, let me, because I want to move a little bit.
Torí àkókò wa, mo sì fẹ́ rìn díẹ̀.
He has announced his victory.
Ó ti kéde ìṣẹ́gun.
And showed the world that he can do it.
Ó sì ti fi hàn fún gbogbo ayé pé òun lè ṣe é.
Psalm 98 verse 2.
Orin Dáfídì.
New Living Translation combined with the mercy. You will read those translations. Verse 2 alone.
The Lord has announced his victory and has revealed his righteousness to every nation.
Okay, de.
Yes, announced.
We are shebulo.
That he is a victor.
Okay, de.
He announced it to the whole world that he is a victor. Not that he wanted
o
to
shebulo.
Have the victory. He has overcome.
Ó dẹ̀ ní kí gbogbo ayé mọ̀ pé
ọwọ́
nìkan ló ká ọ̀rọ̀ ọmọ
ènìyàn.
Ó fi hàn gbangba. Ó fi hàn gbangba pé ọwọ́ nìkan ló ká. Pé òun nìkan ló lè ṣe.
Who can handle it?
Pé kò sí ẹ̀dá kan láyé tó lè handle ọ̀rọ̀ ọmọ
ènìyàn. No any other one that can handle the case of man.
Àwọn wòlíì ké.
The prophet cried.
Wọ́n náà ń wá ẹnìkan, wọn ò rí ẹnìkan.
They were looking for someone.
Only ọgbọ́ rẹ̀ nìkan ló mú ìgbàlà wá.
That is only him brought salvation.
Ó dàbí ìgbà tí wo fi hàn sọ̀rọ̀ lọ́rùn.
Just like the revelation of heaven.
Ta ló lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀?
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Ta ló lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀?
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Ẹbí ayé rẹ̀ ò tó ṣòro láti tún.
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Ta ló lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀?
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Ta ló lè ṣí èdìdí ayé rẹ̀?
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Èdìdí ayé rẹ̀ ò tó ṣòro ti fún wa.
Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀. Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀. Jésù lè ṣí èdìdí rẹ̀.
Ẹ jẹ́ kó kù wà lọ́dọ̀ yín bẹ̀ yẹn. Mo ti sọ fún Bọ́dá Òjò pé kó má kó kún ẹ̀yìn lọ sínú igbó. Orí ìkarùn-ún. Ìwé ìfihàn ẹgbẹ́ látẹsẹ̀ kíní ká ka díẹ̀ nbẹ.
Mo sì rí ilé ọwọ́ àtọ́ ẹni tí ó jókòó lórí ìtẹ́ náà.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni. I saw in the right hand of him who sat on the throne.
Ìwé kan tí a kọ nínú àti lẹ́yìn.
A scroll written inside and on the back.
A scroll written inside and outside. You are reading.
Tí a sì fi èdìdí dì.
Sealed with seven seals.
I'm borrowing a language there.
Mo yá èdè kan lò níbẹ̀.
Textually.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí àkọsílẹ̀.
This is a book of judgment.
Ìwé ìdájọ́ ni léyìí.
And nobody on earth can execute that judgment.
Kò sì sí ẹnìkan láyé tó lè mú ìdájọ́ yìí ṣẹ.
But I'm borrowing a language.
Mo yá èdè kan lòdì bẹ́ẹ̀.
A seal.
Èdìdí.
A seal.
Èdìdí.
When something is sealed,
taba ti fi edidi di kini kan.
You cannot know what is inside.
A le mo ohun to wa ninu re.
The program of one's life can be sealed.
A le eto enikan ninu aye a le fi edidi di.
God's plan of salvation for man have been sealed.
Eto igbala Olorun fun eniyan ti fi edidi di.
What will make your life to progress have been sealed.
Ohun ta mu ki aye re tesiwaju inu edidi lo wa.
What will make you to fulfill in life have been sealed.
Ohun ta mu o sasiyori ninu aye a ti fi edidi di.
Can open the seal.
Ta leni to le tu edidi yi.
Who can open the seal?
Ta leni to le si edidi.
Who is that one? That will make this work when the seal is open. Packages will be released.
Blessings will be released. Ibokun orisirisi anfani a ma tu sita.
You begin to move forward.
Awa ma tesiwaju.
And you go to the next level.
Asi lo si pele to kan.
Who will open the seal?
Ta leni ta wa si edidi
na. You are reading the Bible.
Mo si ri angeli alagbara kan.
Then I saw a strong angel.
Oh, fion rara kede pe.
Proclaiming with a loud voice.
Ali oye lati shi iwe na.
Who is worthy to open the scroll?
Ati lati tu edidi re.
That language.
And to lose the seals.
That can do it.
Ta leni to ye to le se.
Who can do it?
Ta leni ti o le se.
The angel shouted.
Awon angeli kigbe.
One angel.
Angeli kan kigbe.
With a loud voice.
Pelu igbe nla.
Who is qualified?
Ta leni to ye.
Who has the authority?
Ta leni to lase.
To release this package.
Lati tu edidi yi.
Who can do it?
Ta leni to le.
Let him come forward.
Je ko jade wa.
Nobody.
O si a yo enikan.
O si si enikan le orun.
Nobody.
And no one in heaven.
Nobody in heaven.
Tabi lori ile aye.
On the earth.
Nobody in heaven. Out of all men that have gone to heaven, no one.
At
the time this revelation was given to John, some saints have gone to heaven. At the time this revelation will be fulfilled, all saints would have been in heaven. There will be no saints here again.
Kò ní sí àwọn ènìyàn mímọ́ nínú ayé.
All saints in all generations.
Gbogbo àwọn ènìyàn mímọ́ láti ìran dé ìran.
Will have been in heaven.
Wọ́n ti wà lókè lọ́hùn.
And the angel will now come out.
Angeli àwa jáde. Nínú gbogbo yín wọ̀nyí.
Who is now qualified.
Ta lẹni tó yẹ.
To release this package.
Láti tú èdìdí yìí.
Nobody is qualified to come.
Kò sí ẹnìkan tó yẹ láti tú.
Nobody.
Kò sí.
On earth,
ninu aye,
out of the beasts,
ninu awon eranko,
the children of beasts,
awon omo eranko,
that are in the world,
ton kunu aye,
the beast himself,
eranko fun ara re,
together with the reptiles,
pelu awon,
together with
fayafa,
the dragon himself, together with all the other beasts,
gbogbo awon eranko ati olori won.
Either lion, either leopard,
boya kele ohun amotekun ewure,
call it lizard,
alangba,
call it anything,
oruko yowu ka pe
vipers.
Iran
nobody can come out.
Ko si eyikeyi to le jade. Ko si eni to ye.
Go to the abyss. Go to
si
go
ogbon ni isale
lohun. Who is qualified? Come out.
Ta leni to ye ko jade wa.
Nobody.
Are you any
kind? The old world can be deceiving you. That is a man. They can tell you that is a man there. That is a man up there. That is a man down there. That can open the seal and solve your problem. They are deceiving you.
Gbogbo aye le ma toka
ni bi
goke lohun lo sale lohun pe baba kan wa nsale odo to le yanju
isoro.
Pe ki ti e se eniyan Olorun gan.
Can offer solution to what is.
Lo ni ona abayo si ohun ti o nla koja.
God's plan for you.
Eto Olorun
so. Not in the hand of any human being.
Ko si lowo eniyan kan ninu aye.
Not even in hell.
Ki se ninu awon apadi
lo. Not even in hell.
Ki se ni awon apadi lo gan
apa. Ejo la la.
Dragoni. He has no authority or command to my life.
Wọ́n kàn máa fi ọ jẹun.
They will only be taking merchandise of you.
Kò sí lọ́wọ́ ẹnikẹ́ni.
Not in the hand of anybody.
Kábíbélì àjọjọ ń kà.
Èmi sì sọkún gidigidi.
So I wept much.
Nítorí tí a kò rí ẹnìkan tí ó yẹ láti ṣí.
Because no one was found worthy to open and read the scroll.
Look at the times you have been moving up and down.
Wọ́jọ́ tí wọ́n náà ti rìn kiri tó ti ń wá ọ̀nà àbáyọ.
And definitely even you have not got to the limit of your power. Yet you have been weeping.
Bó tiẹ̀ jẹ́ pé o ti pa gbogbo ipa o sì ní agbára níwọ̀nba síbẹ̀ níwọ̀nba díẹ̀ síbẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n síbẹ̀
síbẹ̀. The woman with the issue of blood that have been moving for 12 years, I think that woman will be laughing.
Obìnrin onísun ẹ̀jẹ̀ tó ti náwó káàkiri láti fún bí ọdún méjìlá mo rò pé inú ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ láàmà rẹ̀ ní káàkiri.
When he is moving from one doctor to another and
the pain and they are saying no solution. Tí wọ́n rí ọ̀nà àbáyọ sí ìṣòro rẹ̀.
She will be sleeping well.
Ṣé lá máa sùn bó ṣe wù ú.
Two of us.
Àbí.
She will be eating very fine food.
Ṣé lá máa jẹun bó ṣe wù ú ṣá.
And begin to play music and laugh.
A kò máa gbọ́ orin bẹ́ẹ̀ nínú rẹ̀ a máa dùn láàmà rẹ̀ rí.
Definitely her life was filled with sorrow and weeping.
Ó dájú pé ayé rẹ̀ kún fún ìbànújẹ́ òun ẹkún.
Because nobody had been able to offer solution to her problem.
Torí pé kò rí ẹnìkan sí ọ̀nà rí ọ̀nà àbáyọ sí ìṣòro ayé.
The man that had been waiting at the sea of Bethesda for good 38 years.
Ọkùnrin tó ti ń dúró létí odò Bethesda ó di ọdún 38.
Waiting in the same position.
Lójú kan náà.
No progress.
Kò sí ìtẹ̀síwájú.
Anytime she want to move.
Ìgbàkúgbà tó bá ti fẹ́ gbéra.
Nobody can help her.
Kò sí olùrànlọ́wọ́.
She's just static.
Ó wà lójú kan náà.
Your case may be like that.
Bóyá pé ọ̀rọ̀ ìbẹ̀ náà ṣe rí nìyí.
Year in year out.
O wá dàbí adágún odò.
You have run up and down, visited prophets.
O ti rìn sókè sódò o ti bẹ àwọn
wòlíì wò
gbogbo àwọn oní alálùfàyí dà ló ti bẹ wò.
You have used Bethesda water.
O ti ẹ̀ ti lo omi Bethesda gan.
Drink oil.
Òróró.
All that you could do you have done.
Gbogbo nǹkan tó o lè ṣe ló ti ṣe.
But the situation remained the same.
Ṣùgbọ́n síbẹ̀ ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ ò kúrò lójú kan náà.
Does it mean God has forgotten your case?
Ṣé ó wá túmọ̀ sí pé Ọlọ́run ti gbàgbé rẹ ni?
That's why I'm going this morning.
Ibi tí mò ń lọ láàárọ̀ yìí gan ni.
Definitely.
Daju daju.
Your case is beyond man's intervention.
Ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ ó kọjá òye ènìyàn.
It is only when God step into your matter.
Ìgbà tọ́lọ́run bá ti ẹsẹ̀ bọ ọ̀rọ̀ rẹ.
That things will begin to work well.
Ìgbà yẹn gan ni gbogbo rẹ̀ á níyanjú.
That woman.
Obìnrin yìí.
Jesus was moving.
Jésù ń kọjá lọ.
And the woman just heard that Jesus was moving.
Ó kọ̀ gbọ́ wípé Jésù ń kọjá lọ.
And she moved into the crowd.
Ó wo àárín àwọn ènìyàn lọ.
She moved into the crowd.
Ó wo àárín ọ̀pọ̀ èrò.
She moved into the moving crowd.
Ó wo àárín ọ̀pọ̀ èrò.
And she determined.
Ó sì ti pinnu.
This man.
Ọkùnrin
yìí. This man.
Ọkùnrin yìí.
This man.
Ọkùnrin yìí.
This man.
Ọkùnrin yìí.
Is the Messiah.
Olùgbàlà.
He has the key.
Ó ní kọ́kọ́rọ́ lọ́wọ́.
Let me move.
Jẹ́ kí n súnmọ́.
By law, she worked against the law of Moses.
Nípasẹ̀ òfin, ó tako òfin Mose.
Under the law,
lábẹ́ òfin,
she was risking her life.
Ìyẹn ni pé ó ń fi ayé ara rẹ̀ gan wéwu.
She should be killed.
Ṣe ló yẹ kán pa.
Because touching somebody, making all the congregation to be unclean.
Nítorí pé pẹ̀lú ipò tó wà tó fara kan ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ ènìyàn ó sọ wọ́n di aláìmọ́.
Blood.
Ẹ̀jẹ̀.
Ẹ mọ nǹkan tí mò ń sọ àwa ọkùnrin ò mọ o.
Men may not know what I'm talking about.
Ṣùgbọ́n àyìn ọ̀dọ́ ẹ mọ nǹkan tó ń jẹ́ bẹ́ẹ̀.
Youth may not know but married men they may know it.
Ọlọ́run ló jẹ́ kó ṣẹlẹ̀ sáwọn obìnrin wa.
May God forbid that on our women.
Kò dáa o. Kẹ̀jẹ̀ máa sun lára obìnrin.
somebody to be having issue of blood, if it's beyond 5 days, listen to me. There are some women. They are egg are so powerful. They normally have issue for 8 days. Some people, 3 days, majority, 5. But so, there is nothing you can do about it. They will spend 8 days every month. Such people, in most cases, they are untouchable. You understand what I'm saying? But this person is having an issue for 12 months. Not stop. If you should have that in 2 months, how will you be behaving? Even your husband will not be at ease. Even if he didn't love you, there will be blockage there. If not for you, at least for himself. No, at times, men, maybe they are callous.
Adukeji.
Second year.
Kenny Omashiwa.
Non-stop.
You'll
be asking, how is this woman coping?
You'll
be asking,
how is she doing?
3 years. To know
Abel,
you'll be asking, how is it doing? It's only God that preserves her. As you are today, it's only God that preserves her. On your feet, God, thank you for preserving my life.
Oh, Muhammad,
you intentionally,
oh, Muhammad,
it's intentional. Those things you've been passing through.
It is not your power.
That woman is not perfect. Not to lay more emphasis on that. May you not experience such things. The creator of heaven and earth, be it your mother, or your mother, or your
daughter,
or
your
sister, have such problem. But you are passing through one now. From one, some people
are going to
rest. You have never rest. People will be asking, why are you still alive? And the problem is still remain. You are still alive. And you are here this morning. Because God has planned for you. That was what happened to that woman that day. He penetrated into the congregation, contradicting the law. He even did the work. She did the work. And touched the man of God. Mingling with everyone, and the people who say, what are you looking for? But she knew what she's looking for. You are the one who knows what you are looking for, that will make you to allow Jesus to come in. He entered into their midst. Give me way. She has a determination. And Jesus could see her determination. You know the purpose for your coming to the church. If you have Before you even leave your house, Jesus, you know, Jesus has been waiting for you. Jesus is waiting for you likewise. He is waiting for you.
And
she was coming.
He
struggled through. He allowed her to struggle through those people. And Jesus pretended as he didn't see him. See her.
Jesus to leave for us.
His wife coming here. Jesus moved to another place.
Number four, walk.
Eventually, she got there and touched him.
Logan.
The Bible says immediately. And the issue, if you have such determination, if I can call the name of Christ wholeheartedly, this battle will be over. You have such decision, close your eyes.
Call
the name of Jesus.
Jesus, one more.
Jesus, I come to you this morning. Enough is enough. Enough, oh God. Enough of sorrow.
Jesus,
enough of this.
Enough
is in your hand. Enough is enough.
Ni oruko Jesu ni mo gba adura.
In Jesus name.
Nitori ko si enemi to lase lati yanju oro.
There is no one.
Gba awon to ji mo oruko re laaro yi.
All those people.
Logan bi mo se gba adura yi.
As I'm praying.
Oke yi ko de pe tele.
Amen.
Orisun inira yi ko gbe. Loruko Jesu korisun ye ko gbe.
Amen. Be dry.
Be ni kori.
So shall it be.
Ni oruko Jesu mo gba adura.
In Jesus name we pray.
Won ni ko si enikan.
No one.
We fi han lenka.
Revelation chapter 5.
Be ni lenka. Yes.
Okan ni na awon agba na wi fun mi pe ma se sokun.
But one of the elders said to me, do not weep.
Yesi.
Behold.
Kenewe ya
Judah, the lion of the tribe of Judah,
Bongo Davidi,
the root of David,
ti bori lati siwe na.
As prevailed, oruko re ni Jesu. Jesu bori.
Jesus overcame.
Jesu bori.
Jesus overcame.
Jesu bori.
Jesus overcame.
Jesu bori.
Jesus overcame. Anytime lion come out, all
beings
let them disappear. Lion of Judah overcame. Any beast. Any beast.
Rolling. Loruko Jesu laro yi ki gbogbo won ko fi gbo sona.
Disappear in the name of Jesus, because the lion of Judah has overcame. In Jesus' name we pray. In a minute.
Ewo Jesu gbogbo Dafidi, wo lo gbe Dafidi.
you Jesus the root of Jesse
and
make him and the plan of God came
to you.
You overcame. You make David.
You made
him. You overcame.
And successful.
You Jesus. You make David.
You make
him. You overcome. The
David.
You make him successful.
You
uphold him. You make him pass through all the
problems of life.
You same Jesus, I'm claiming unto you.
I
believe unto you this morning.
I believe
unto your name.
I believe
unto your victory.
I believe
unto the blood that is on the throne.
I believe
to the power of resurrection.
I believe
to your power of resurrection. I must pass through
this.
Escape, I must escape.
Jesus, Oluwawa.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Doku.
Sit down.
Eka benyata moko fekeri dada kwe. On a colonia, c'est Lori Suraye.
Just want us to see.
Lori to Ibala.
He has the other
one.
The throne of salvation.
One
of the elders said, "Do not weep. Look, the lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David's tree, has conquered. He has opened the scroll, can rip through the seven seals."
Kilo wa sele nigba ton se announcement yen tan.
Mo si ri le arin ite na. Ati awon eda alaye merin na.
Yes.
Ati le arin awon agba na.
Beeni.
Odun agutan kan duro bi eni ti ati pa. Ti o ni iwo meje ati oju meje.
So
ti se emi meje ti Olorun.
O ti to.
So I do.
The better ni mo ni.
Ati e.
Language is there. Close your.
Ati pa o.
You have been slaughtered.
Jesus, Atekpao.
You, Jesus, you have been slaughtered. The lamb that was
slaughtered.
He was wounded. He was
bruised.
Every bruise, every wound, every wound, be
healed.
You are wounded. You are tormented for me not to torment. Every wound, every bruise, every torment. Be dry up in the name of Jesus. Let them dry up in the name of Jesus. The lamb that was slaughtered. The lamb that was slain. You were bruised for me not to be
bruised.
Every
wound.
Be healed in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus'
name we pray.
Open your eyes.
He has seven eyes.
You
can see all things.
You
can see all
things.
Seven
eyes.
If it's in the blood, you can see. Inside the soil, you can see. Wherever they are hidden,
you can see them.
God has sees all things. The great surgeon that can see all things. His money spread from your hand to the
head.
Go to the main soil and remove it.
Baba,
go to the soil.
You
can see, go to the source of this trouble.
Lord,
go there and settle this case.
Olojumeje.
You have seven eyes.
Jesus, Oluwa ni agba
adura. In Jesus' name we pray. Remain just.
How many on alone?
How many on?
Seven.
Anytime you hear of you are talking of power. In Revelation chapter
8,
a particular
rod,
feet not touching
the
ground, having two hands, bush, God to the right, God to the left.
No
one can deliver one from him.
When
we bring out
Daniel, somebody,
Daniel chapter 8. From verse 3.
Daniel
8 verse 3.
Mo si gbe oju mi soke.
Then I lifted my eyes.
Mo si ri sikiyesi.
And saw and there.
Agbo kan ti o ni iwo meji duro leba odo na.
Standing beside the river was a ram which had two horns.
Iwo mejeji na si ga.
And the two horns were high.
Sugbe ekini ga ju ekeji lo.
But one was higher than the other.
Eyi ti o ga ju li o jade kehin.
And the higher one came up last.
Mo si ri agbo na o kan si iha iwo oorun.
I saw the ram pushing westwards.
Ati si ariwa.
Northwards.
Ati si gusu.
Southwards.
Tobe ti gbogbo aranko ko fi le duro niwaju re.
So that no animal could withstand him.
Bene ko si eni ti o le gba ni lowo re.
No was there any that could deliver from his hand.
Two.
He was so strong upon the whole world that no one can deliver from him.
Sibe.
If
that.
He goes of one hand, destroy him. Even regardless of his power. Ah, he goes with one hand, destroying
him.
The language beast there, that is, everybody in the world then were referred to as beast.
But he did according to his will and became great.
Having dominion over the whole world, no one can confront him.
He's
a nation, a government of a nation here. If it's a man that is ruling over you,
this
7-1 will ruin him or her.
Maybe
he has one or two.
And
we are talking of the person with 7 horns. Let's see how the 2 horns
was.
When I was wondering,
yes,
what this could mean, suddenly, a bird goat appeared from the west. So swiftly that I didn't touch the ground.
Nothing. He was
lost.
This one is not touching ground.
This goat,
which had one very large horn between its eyes,
was it to only
furiously at the ground,
not fighting upon the
ground.
Fighting in the
atmosphere.
Yes.
What is it feel? Runu agbara sare si. Mo si ri o sumo odo agbo na.
And the closer he came,
what is it feel? Koro ibinu sare si.
The angrier he was.
O nu agbo na bole.
He charged into the ram.
What is say wo re mejeji?
And broke off both his arms.
Went to the source of
power. Now, the ram was
helpless.
Upon you.
The
bird goat knocked him down and trampled him.
For there
was no one to rescue him.
That is the victory of our Lord Jesus. When we now hear that the Lamb,
7,
having 7 horns,
7 horns.
Only Allah will take.
See, let's be God.
Allah will give him
away.
of the plain.
O wa loke ni ti e.
Is up there.
O tun wa nile ni ti e.
Is down below.
Bo se nu ile ni wahala ti suyo.
If your troubles are from the soil.
O ba se bayi wo nya wole lo.
If you demonstrate the hand will penetrate the ground.
Nibiti
on top, sideways,
wherever
they be ruminating over or dominating over you. The lamb with the seven horns.
The lamb
with the seven horns. The lamb with seven
horns.
You have all the power.
Nothing can stand
you.
No power
that can withstand you. All those things that are withstanding
you.
Rise up on your feet. All those things
standing
me, ruling in my house, that is dominating over my life. Stop them without mercy. Stop them mercilessly. Stop them mercilessly. You with seven
hands.
Stop them mercilessly. Stop them mercilessly.
In the name of Jesus.
Bible told us that is your Holy Spirit. Implying the Holy Spirit that has all the power in his hand. Struck them without mercy. If a he goat
beat
a lamb pass down, how much more you how much more the lamb anywhere they may be hiding, struck them mercilessly.
Ni oruko Jesu ni agba adura.
Sami
eko kanle. Ke la mu jade to go ade bi ni
pe. What are we trying to bring out here?
O si enikan.
That is no man.
O te fi han daada pe. O nikan lo lagba lori
oro. Manifestly that is the only one that has power over you.
8:2.
Oni David yo
read it again in the message. Then I continue with my message. Psalm 98:2, New Living Translation and the Message. You are reading. Oh yeah.
God made history with salvation.
Yes.
He showed the world that he could do.
Yes.
That what he could do.
Yes. Go on the cannulation.
That can do it. No one else can handle it. No one else can handle it. That was what took him to the cross. Right from the beginning of the world.
He has been announcing it.
That he is the only one that can handle it. When Adam fell, he was the only one that
stepped in.
Otherwise, all our lives would have been ruined. The fact that you fell, he cannot be looking at you. That is, he will not leave you alone. He will not leave you alone. We all knew the story of Adam. He was deceived by snake and became naked, covering himself with
skin.
What did God do?
In Genesis chapter 3,
you know, with Genesis,
look at the
level of corruption. Genesis 3:7.
What is
it?
Yes.
Immediately, the two of them, this see what's really going on.
Yes.
They
cannot know what is really going on.
Is this how this is the level of our corruption?
They now realize that they were naked. You are reading.
Saw themselves naked. They sewed fig trees together as makeshift clothes for themselves.
Upon yourself.
Atele
to
for wale.
loruko Jesu yo fa ya laro
in the name of Jesus.
Everybody on she bed
you see how God step in
bibeli lenka
won si gbo ohun oluwa larun orin ninu ogba ni itura ojo
when they heard the sound of God strong in the
garden
with some
they had
the word of God in the garden.
Adam,
Adam, where are you?
Though
they were complaining, they have excuses. Don't have excuses. Just confess, it is my fault. The time for excuses is over. You can see how God stepped in without having done anything, without doing anything. Suddenly, God made a provision for them. Ask, what did Adam do for God to have given them a clothes? What did they do before God removed those leaves? He heard the voice of God. And God called him. Say, here am I. And you are trying to hide
yourself.
I heard your voice and I was afraid.
Max.
Oluwa Olorun si ko se Adam o si fun pe nibo ni iwo wa.
God called to the man, where are you?
O si wi pe mo gbo ohun re ninu ogba.
I heard you in the garden.
Eru si ba mi.
And I was afraid.
Nitori ti mo wa ni o.
Eko le ta ba Olorun ma sa lo.
At times the sermon may hit you.
Tori se le ko ma n tu ase
aye. The sermon do reveal our secret.
Ti mi o ba ti fi o wa su o wa church.
If I didn't use you to preach, then please you didn't come to church. If I didn't talk about you, you are not in church. I don't talk about your life, you are not in church. I must talk about what you are wondering about. I must explain. If I didn't explain that, it means you are not here. If the word hits you, don't run away. Don't run away. Humble yourself.
O si wi pe mo gbo ohun re ninu ogba.
He said, I heard you in the garden.
Eru si ba mi.
And I was afraid.
Nitori ti mo wa ni ihoho.
Because I was naked.
Mo si fi ara pamọ.
And I hid.
O mo kene kan. O mo. He realized pe ki se bi o se ko wa lo wa.
He could realize that this is not
his normal position.
How many of us know that this is not the position I'm supposed to be? That was why he informed God that we are naked. This is not how your plan is better off. How many of us believe that? Close your eyes and say that. This is not how you created me. This is not your plan for my life. You have a better plan for me. You have a better plan for me, O God. This is not our This is not your plan for my life. You have a better thing for me. Therefore, I've come to you. I've come to you without complaint. I've come without excuses. I've come without excuse. In Jesus' name we pray.
O si wi pe ta lo wi fun o pe iwo wa ni ihoho.
God said, who told you you were naked?
Iwo ha je ninu igi ni. Ninu eyi ti mo pase fun o pe iwo ko gbodo je.
Did you eat from that tree I told you not to eat from?
Okunrin na si wi pe
the man said,
obinrin ti iwo fi pelu mi, ohun lo fun mi ninu eso igi na, emi si je.
The woman you gave me as a
that is what communicate you. That was the problem man had been encountering. Until men got to cry. That very day. That day all the issue or all his problem would have been settled. They have worked on by God. Would have completed that day.
to recognize himself, to recognize his position,
that
I've
corrupt,
I've eaten of those, I've heard. Was Eve given instruction? Was Eve given instruction?
If you don't take responsibility for your problem, you take responsibility for your problem, but most of the time,
for the time, you wish on. If not for my father, it's because I don't have mother. You may not have mother, I have mother. My mother is very good. Though illiterate, but then, likewise my father. I was brought from the family where they normally use corn and ashes. And my family is best from the I'm proud of it that that is the best family. There is no family better than my family. They are afraid of the family anyway, but that is the best family. Because I came right from that family. The evil of your family cannot thwart your life. The problem in your family cannot disorganize your life. For you to be complaining, it was because I'm illiterate, because of my
and
he being held down, recognize the mistake that day and ask for forgiveness. Maybe the case of man wouldn't have been delayed like this. It means you are telling God you are wicked. If you've not given me that woman, I wouldn't have been made mistake.
Well, don't make a mistake.
You are the one that caused it. Most at times, we are blaming God and Satan is the architect. That was what Job was told by Satan, that abuse God and, or his wife rather. Let's abuse God and die. But he refused. He's too grand. Said he is of woman. He, God, is of woman. He know my power. He is behind my issue, If he tried me, he will beat me out. No, my friend, be decayed. Let it be decayed by what? Bury and decay.
I know,
my redeemer live. God will be happy concerning him. When my flesh decays, my own eye, not another man's eye.
Well,
you are the one gossiping about.
Only Erimi Belorun, Elerimi wa
sorun.
Heaven
and my testimony as well.
Erimi wa lodo Olorun, mo tun ni Eleri sibe.
I have a witness and my testimony is there. I have a witness there and my testimony remains there. And you are thinking God will not be happy about it. All
these things that are
talking about, those are the language God wants to hear from us.
You are insulting God. To ba so pa je lo ba ye je nikan lojo ko le ri omo re nikan lo fe ba ye je
da ba n kekan olorun wi pe maybe somebody is behind it. It means you are doing the work of Satan. Satan is your master. You disappointed God.
So laaro yi ki ni mo so de ba,
what am I saying? Don't forget about excuses.
I am wrong.
Pe emi ni ijebi mi ni.
I am wrong.
Pe ijebi mi ni.
Mo dupe lowo Olorun.
I thank God.
I've said it here. If I have something I inherited from Roman Catholic, I inherit that.
Saturday.
On Saturday.
I'm at the side of Father.
We always visit the Father. We've been taught. No excuse. Say it with the hearing of Father. How I do steal my mother's money and go to brothel. I took 2 shillings from my mother's. Therefore, it is my fault, my great fault. And we make a sign of cross, and then other things follow. With boldness, we return home. On Sunday, we go to the breaking of bread. That bread, we must not miss it. You open your mouth. That bread must not drop. You were able to that a particular person came to church and he was given the bread, and he took the bread to the handkerchief to get it home. By the time he got home, the whole house was covered with blood. Until the father came there to do something, they were telling us, "We are drinking the blood of God, Jesus." No argument. Let God see you the way you are. Can you reveal your secret unto him? What came upon you? You
are.
Lord, it's true. I don't walk your path. I'm not following the Bible. I'm using my life anyhow. Close your eyes. This money, have mercy upon me. Such people, I'm using my life disregarding Bible, using my life, doing my own self-will. Therefore, it's true. I'm not doing the right thing. Lift up your right hand. I want to pray for you. And rise up on your feet. I'm using my life anyhow. I'm working anyhow. For this money I've come. I don't want to do myself. I don't want to do as I like. Jesus I've come. Jesus I've come. Have mercy upon me this money.
Baba, you want to go shano for.
Father, look down and have mercy upon them. Wash them away with your blood. Step into their cage. Let the blood of Christ wash
them. Let
the
blood
of Christ wash them. Let the reproach be removed. Glory be to you. Sit down. What are we trying to bring out here? I said God revealed that. Verse 21.
Ati fun Adamu, ati fun aya re. Ni Oluwa Olorun da ewu awo, o si fi wo won.
Kini won se ko to da aso fun won?
What did he do? What did they do? Let's rise up on our feet.
Oh, This
money.
You intervene.
Money.
You are the only one who can help
you.
You announce that you can do it. That you will settle the
world.
That you are the only one who can handle the case of this
world.
All those who are raising up
money. Bet your
money. Power of resurrection should tear them all.
Amen.
Receive your
hand. Amen.
With
change.
Amen.
To ni kilo laaro yi ki awon omo re ko bu sorin ayo.
Amen.
Amen. To singing of joy.
Mo gba adura.
Amen.
Joko ni ede bibeli
biblical language
e wa ri olohun nibi.
We see God here.
O mu aso iya kuro.
He removed the garment of suffering.
Laaro ya ma aso iya kuro
lara. The garment of suffering remove of you.
O wo won lagbada ododo.
He put garment of righteousness
upon you. O mu owo ese kuro.
He removed the end of sin.
Olorun ti so je te pete.
God has said that for a very long time. That's an announcement.
Powo mi nikan lo ka.
That I'm the only one who can handle you. Forget it. That is only God who can handle your case.
No one can only share.
He's the only one who can do it.
What does it mean? Only share.
And you manifest it that you can do it. He manifests it here that he can do it.
What proof?
He proves it beyond any reasonable doubt that he can do it.
What to come back?
They leave the place because the nature of sin dwells in
man.
All men fell into sin.
Sir,
the thought of man is continually evil. I will not destroy them. I will save. I want to save them.
Noah.
The wickedness of men are many. I want to save this world. I want to give you an assignment. An assignment for you.
Make
an ark. This ark will be able to
float.
Because there will be rain.
Come on,
make that ark. Therefore, all human beings, we have a place of rest in it. There will be rain. Now pronounce this or announce it.
Why
making an act? They be asking you, which wonder are you performing? Just continue doing it. Don't leave the place, they'll be coming to you. Continue telling them there'll be
flood.
Anyone that enters into this ark will be saved. Continue proclaiming it. That rain will come. There'll be flood. Anyone that enters into this ark will be saved. Don't forget. There had never been rain. How do they
eat?
Bible told us there are some spring from
the soil.
Then the windows of heaven
here to be opened.
Spring do come out from the
from the land. They have the plants, take their water, and they felt comfortable.
He's
a wonder God. But now, I want to fast. There will be rain. Continue building this ark.
And continue
Call me to this ark of salvation.
There
will be rain. They will hear you. If peradventure we had someone, some of them that had you, they will enter. As we read it in the Bible, they thought it was just a jamboree. Like somebody. He said the time you normally spend in the presence of God, you will know the amount you will make. After making that money, ask him, what will he use the money for? The time you use in the church, maybe assume he had made 5 million this morning. He will eat. Buying clothing materials, build house, purchasing vehicles, training our children, having concubines at will, drinking gin, cigarettes. After that, he would die. Or won't he die? After that, what follows?
All
that he has made. When you sit down,
anytime
you go for a burial, like resemble a great man, like the language of Paul, they will now be reading their maybe biography or autobiography. I can remember a brother.
He was the first African philosopher. University Ibadan.
He brought African philosophy to the U.S. Even in the whole world, he was the first person that is African philosophy. They started reading those things. He even helped me entering to grammar school. He inspired me. He made noise to my hearing. He told me the story that made me to determine that come what may, I must be able to
do.
Later, the story helped me to be converted. When my father was about to be enthroned, that is, our title, my father came to him. They discussed together. After that, he now called me.
He
said, how many here do you have? Your father, he declined for your own. For your sake, that is the name of the ship. That your father told me once,
because
a sheep, that is the life of my children, will be ruined.
Do all you can.
Only sagogo
ipare and raise this man up.
Baba means of me to suppose sagogo ipare. That was
1965.
Name one.
You remember that?
The man moving about the world
60 years.
Oh my God, I don't
believe.
Something like stone remained in his tummy. Eventually he died. Lay down.
I didn't believe we are in the same vehicle.
But you will later hang.
I would have shown you the house.
But Anglican church can take. But she was seeing. But the call Anglican church again.
The Anglican church, we see before entering to Sitam, you see the, his house by the right hand there. All want you, what you want to
possess.
Like my father, he said, I'm still alive. My cocoa tree is, they are being using, they are using
last week
for firewood.
Can you pay more? I would have made a talk, but it wasn't a talk. Colleague, me come Benin.
A friend of mine. We work together at Obukun.
I heard
she died. And I'm a bit close to
death.
I don't have time to go there. I don't have time to go there at all. I won't explain that. On Wednesday, I want to combine the two
journeys.
I want to get
them particular
that die also, that I know, he has gone to heaven. God opened my understanding and some evidence that the man has gone home. I wanted to go and say hello to them, but because of
some
infirmity, I was a bit weak. I was woken up. When I got to the prayer meeting in the morning,
is packing his load to go home glorious.
Mo so fun arabirin ni pe baba ti mura ti keru re kuro ni pilato. I was on
nepo.
Listen to me and get my point.
Lati bi Bayus Motors. Wa ran lo.
I was going gently.
Mo gboju gbegbe.
I looked sideways.
Mo wole mama. Mama ni ba ti ni la ma npe.
Ore
mi gbe be. Ebe ni border ona gbe. Ebe ni won bi bu so la si.
A particular house.
Won gbo mo je so. Ebe ni won mo wole yen bayi.
I was looking at that house.
Awon ile to da ju le sangba
yen. Best house in Ilesha.
So ke ti sa de nikan ko si
nikan. Both up and down. Nobody live in the house.
Oni le mama oni
ba. Fully dusty.
Mo sori mi ba.
I bowed down my head.
$5 billion.
What I'm saying is, if you even make 5 million on Sunday morning, those are the things you use it for. Those are things you use it for. Eventually, it's of no use again. Those are the best hours in those
days.
The pastor. One of the pastors in Elisha here, they dwell there together. I was driving gently, looking sideways as I was going. And it made me more heavenly focused. Eventually, I got to where I was going. And my testimony, I was happy that the man has gone.
Yes.
He fell down and he was calling Jesus. And he laughed. He waved his hand and that was all. I said, man, if I die the way your wife died,
yes,
yes. For me to call Jesus and
love.
For him not to have shouted that this is
dead.
I'm going without eating my children's food.
I encourage
him and
What I knew
from them, I remind him. I remind him. We worship together and leave the place. Getting to Iriakari here. Going to Baba's house. The father of one of our brother here. All my children,
give
back to them there. That road,
the vehicle
that we ply that road, we try, we struggle. I saw a particular house there deteriorating. And I was shaking my head.
In
particular house maybe people who are dwelling there, I don't even know. I was just examining those houses.
Some
beautiful houses. They are now passing by yesterday,
ile architect, late architect Oshobu.
But one daruko, one big house, very close to this. I entered the house there. I wanted to rent that house
there. The sound was super.
Making after your one in time, one in town, okay, 10 years later, nobody will be able to maintain that one in town. Even majority of those houses we give will become problem for your children. If the problem is becoming unbearable, they just sell it off.
We make you 5 billion.
Making 5 billion Sunday morning. I saw some children climbing fence to pluck mango in a great house sometime. I'm not saying you will not build out. I have my own. But what I'm saying is, just make it simple. The woman I was talking about, I'm not
abusing her. Only heart problem. One lot of the battery.
We were told he used battery working instead of his heart or her heart. Without money, can she do that?
Radio. Battery radio lo pe. Aboro pe battery moto yin ni pe saya re.
And she still lasts for some time with that battery, according to. Don't waste your time. The little time you use for God, don't use it for the world. That is the main point there.
Go, Rachel.
Buy clothes. Sorry for you. If it's not share immediately after your demands, Maybe termites will feed on it later. If they delay, if they should delay, it is because man dwell in the house that prevents termites from devouring. If there is nobody there, termites will welcome them. Once he greets, nobody answer, then he becomes the ruler of the house. Then they will be following. If you delay, they will build, they will have their anti-hill there. The anti-hill will just develop there. You may be saying it's not tired well.
Yeah.
Don't waste your time. Let me borrow a language. Lord, deliver me from wasting. Deliver me from wasting. Deliver me from wasting. According to that man.
Said,
I don't know how we will not do or waste
something.
You may be saying what I'm saying. The woman I was talking about, does he mean he should not build a house? Or am I saying you shouldn't build a house? It's one of the wastes. You just do it. But for it not to be more. Later, we'll be tired of it.
I want later than you. I want to be canoe. Now, people is disturbing us.
Some of the houses being.
Kinebashi. See, I want more bad. You can't on a canoe.
If maybe accidentally the wind blow up the house, if the children were not well to do, they may not be able to do it.
And it's all meant to my methods in university. You know, I didn't
have one. Any children in the higher institution will he be looking for money to move a house? He will first take care of his
children.
Having three children in the higher institution, and you think looking for the first thing. What am I trying to say? For us to see, while Noah was building the house, they continue wasting their time. They were using their time for wasting.
He was proclaiming
gospel. Some of us were using and God revealed it there. That he is the Savior. He proclaimed salvation.
And
said, he said Noah and said, okay. there was
God.
But he revealed that I am a Savior. A day just come and rain started. The rain started. Want to stop? No stop. Those who climb this upstairs, the water started carrying them away. Cover all the stairs. 25 stories. All the skyscrapers we have today, the flood of Noah. Overcame them. Except the beast and the human being, every other thing outside, they perished. After the flood, God commanded all the trouble and problems of our life will be
removed.
Let them be blood in the name of Jesus. As
accumulated.
He blocked all the
sources
of rain. He shut the window of heaven. The raw, the rain of
God
stopped. He has forgotten
his daughter. He has forgotten
the source of our suffering be blocked.
I'm teaching God announced that he can do it. And he did it.
Ohun ti a n ko ni pe Olorun ti kede re pe ohun le se o si se.
And he will do your up this morning.
Ah se ti wa na loruko Jesu.
At the end of the day.
Nigba to ya.
Oko nu agun le.
The land they are landed.
Olorun lo sile ku fun Noah.
God opened the door himself.
Noah wa wo ke wood.
Noah look up and down.
Nkan ti mo le se.
What I said
to you. Noah se.
What Noah did
there.
I said, sing praise.
Pause
into praise. Pause into joy.
But Noah said, okay.
And Noah looked down.
On step over.
And he came down. He bowed down for God. He watched his sang a worship song. Into joy. Only you are the only one. The Lord has said it and done it. He was so afraid that I escaped. I alone escaped. Show favor unto me.
Like
he could not even know how to worship him. He brought out
animal.
That is what we should
know.
When God do favor to you, then do your part and God will bless you the more.
Offer yourself, offer your belongings, offer whatever you have
to God. Noah, as he did it,
Noah, you did this.
God bless him. God made another covenant. There is no wasting. You did it for yourself. Who did Noah build the ark for? Go and proclaim the gospel. They will be making jest of you. Those who want to make it in life, you don't have, you are not serious. I will make it before you go. Make it, that is what we were reading the other time. What I was talking about the other time, the house you are living in now, if you are not taking care of it, little by little, before you know it, it will become dilapidated.
They
will be making jest of you. They be making jest of you. You are coming to sing praises unto the Lord. Go proclaim the gospel. Go to that place today. Go to Iloko. Okay, Omofe. Igbaye. Anko. Calling you at Ishoku. It has gained.
Offer yourself. Tolong ba ti tu
do.
Once
you are saved, you escape. That will never forget me,
and I will never forget you.
Emi now se ni gbagbe re.
O ni omo bi ni le gbagbe omo omo re ko ma se yonu fun, mo ma yonu si o.
Can a woman forget his suffering child? Not have favor unto him? They may, but I will have favor unto you. Let God be bold concerning you that way.
Meet me next time.
God has manifested that he can do it. Will your own be difficult for him to do? Will your own be difficult for him to do? Let's rise up on our feet.
I'm
You block all the sources of pain. You open the door, you brought
blood.
Land safely. Thank you. Every source of trouble. Let them be blocked. Let's pray. That I must land safely. You are a savior. You are a savior. You are a savior. You block all the source of
trouble.
The source of trouble.
And
the
blood.
Praises unto you. Praises unto you. Thank you. They will not come for vanity. Our Lord, we pray. Let's go and thank God. God, we thank you. You are the one that organized the plan of salvation. Now you manifested that plan. Therefore, my case will end in joy. In Jesus' name we pray.